Hi, I'm Randy Graham, co-owner of Curtis Orchard in Champaign, Illinois, here to talk to you about the next stage in apple tree development, known as tight cluster. Now, at this point, our flower buds have opened up to the point where the lateral leaves are splayed open, revealing the little buds inside. This is called tight cluster because the flower buds are still very tight together. So we're a little more vulnerable to cold, but we're not completely vulnerable to cold yet. Now at 25 degrees we could see some damage, and at 19 we would see severe damage. So since they're still tight together, they have a little bit of protection. What happens from here is these lateral petals of leaves will feed these flower buds. So these are very important. So the other thing that could happen is if frost damaged those leaves, that would inhibit our fruit development. So we hope to not see severe cold at this point. Now as these develop, we will enter the next stage known as pink. And at this point, these blossoms will have elongated and begun to separate in preparation to open up. This is a cluster of about 6 to 8 little flowers all tightly grouped together. The center flower is known as the king bloom. And if we can get that one to give us a fruit, that's the best scenario. And we'd like to thin off or remove the other lateral flower blossoms. So we'll have to see how our development goes and what we can get done, but the ideal scenario is to have the king blossom produce your fruit. That's how you get your largest and best quality fruits. The other side ones we want to thin off.